T-shirt on my head, Kylie Minogue, and we're going to stay with the same song title, another great song out of England written by the incredible master of everything, singing, playing, arranging, writing, doing everything. It's Jeff Lynne of ELO, Electric Light Orchestra, 1974. Electric Ballad, he wrote that. I've seen him live many, many times, and it's a fabulous song. Everybody knows every word in every Jeff Lynne song. So here's Jeff Lynne, the ELO, 1974, Can't Get It Out of My Head. Can't get you out of my head. Listen to Randy's Vinyls app and our show is on Body Parts. So we're now gonna go into the head. And we're not gonna do a hair song yet. That's gonna come later. Remember Hair, written driven by a Canadian. This is the Paolis, a great Canadian band. This song is called Eyes of a Stranger. It's written by Paul Hyde and who's from Langford, BC. Bob Rock, who's from Vancouver. And Bob Rock engineered and mixed the album. It was produced by Nick Ronson, who was David Bowie's guitar player. The band was called the Paolos, and it was a great name, but it came out at the time of the big Paolo scandal in the States, and I believe DJs were afraid to play this because of the name of the band. I love the song. You're going to be on the radio. You sing along. Paul Hyde's vocal is incredible. You sing along with it all the time. The drum sound in it is amazing. And so here we go with the Paolos, who's Bob Rock, Paul Hyde, 1980, Eyes of a Stranger.